Hello everybody! North in the Grantebridgescire region we can find a city called Isla of Ele Monastery. Bottom right from it, on the other side of the river, there is a mystery point. When you get there, you will find out that there are some ruins around some fly agaric. Once you eat it, you will start a hallucination challenge that will spawn several braziers around you with a portal at the exit location. You need to solve the puzzle in order to open the way out. The solution for it can change considering that it is a random. But to solve it you need to watch behind each brazier, and if there is a stone door frame you need to interact with the flame in order to change its color to blue. In my case, the right brazier that have the structure behind it is the first, the third and the fourth. Once you will light up the red brassers, their stones will be going white, and the mine gate will open the way out. At this point, just pass through it in order to complete the mystery and get some experience in exchange.